think I've made myself very clear. No one's coming forward to stop me. Some of you cared. None of you cared enough. And neither did I. And I'm sorry. So, it's the end of tape 13. There's nothing more to say.
Out of school, went home, and put some things in order. She returned her uniform to the Crestmont, where I worked with her. She didn't say anything. She dropped it on the counter and walked away. She dropped a package off with a friend, and then took another to the post office.
Hannah.
Oh, hey, Robert.
Hi, so good to see you. We missed you.
You have?
At the group. Linda even wrote a poem about it.
Oh, well, I don't really write poetry anymore.
That's too bad. Well, come visit sometime anyway, okay?
Yeah.
Don't be a stranger.
Okay.
Then she went back home, put on some old clothes. She went into the bathroom, filled the tub, opened the box of razor blades she took from her parents' store that morning,